With all the hype in AI, I think there are a few things you need to know. And if I have to leave you with three things that are relevant today, this would be it. One, AI is becoming multimodal. Multimodal, very simply, is the ability of AI to process information like we process information. Multimodal also means AI can produce information the way we produce information. The second thing is AI has become good at reasoning. What is important? AI now has the intelligence for you to use it and help you perform the task you need to, right? So think about AI as your best performing employee, your best performing analyst, and the ability to use AI for that. And the third, and I think the most important thing, is the cost of AI. If you go back 2 years, AI was still new. But what has happened over a 2-year period is the cost of AI has gone down exponentially. It's almost gone down 2x from FY23 to now, while improving capability.